When someone takes their own life, it's a different sort of grief. No better, no worse, just different. More time with us wasn't going to change Bob's view. Bob was going to have to come to that understanding on his own. And he didn't give himself the time to figure that out. So ultimately, he sold himself short. And those of us that knew him felt that on a deep, devastatingly painful level. For us, for him, and for Nash.